Agent, we've located Mari at the zoo. Heavy hostile presence. Watch out for their tech. I'd rather not have a repeat of Coney Island.
I know I saw movement. Ready!
Got their range!
System restored. Source detected. Medical assistance needed. Hostile radio intercepted.
Prisoner safe. We need to secure the asset.
I'm near the aquarium. I'll handle Mari.
Remember, the asset keeps the stress low.
Handle the intruders and start evacuation procedures. I'll keep her calm and move to the rendezvous.
Copy that.
Detected hostiles detected. Electronic lock detected.
have better infrastructure. You'll have to contend with predation and weather if you convert the enclosure into a fish farm. Are you sure there aren't any crocs in there? This really doesn't feel very safe.
I promise. No crocs, gators, or apex predators of any kind are in the enclosures.
Mari was the director of the DC Aquarium before she turned it into a fish farm. They probably want her to set up a similar operation for the Black Tusk. Food security is a powerful motivator. Agent, I've got eyes on Mari near the Savannah. They're running away from us? But we're trying to help them.
I'll go once you take them.
Thank you.
Medical assistance needed. Access denied. Nearby signal detected. Automated defenses detected. Caution advised. Infiltrating terminal. Commencing shutdown. Remain nearby. Hostile striker drone detected. Deactivated.
Today.
Next group is ready to evacuate.
Copy that. We're heading to the rendezvous.
I'll call for transpo.
Get to the train.
System
This could work. Biodome would be perfect for an aquaponics operation like the one we set up at the castle. Some of these plants must be edible. You could root the cuttings and grow them on top of the fish tanks. You're not worried about predation? As long as you keep the dome closed, you shouldn't have to worry about birds stealing the fish. The plants on top offer additional protection. It's also nicer to work inside during a storm and it's closer to the clinic. Honestly, you don't need all of this to build a fish farm.
You're recommending we look for another site for the operation.
I'm recommending we use the infrastructure of a zoo for a zoo. We need sustainable food for the community if we want people to come back. And when people are back, they're going to be bored and want to go on adventures. Experience new things. They'll want to go to the zoo. Or the aquarium. Yes. But turning the aquarium into a fish farm was different. We already had a fish farm. Turning the croc pit into a trout hole is very different. They didn't want built for people to grow food. They were built to keep the animals in. There are too many ways people can get hurt, especially at night. And especially if you're wrong about all the predators abandoning their habitats. You want a fish farm? Convert a warehouse or a shipping container. It would work just as well.
Agent, there's movement in the bamboo forest near the panda enclosure. I think they're getting ready for another extraction.
Source detected.
The shame about the pandas. Nothing we can do. Desperate people do desperate things. They should have eaten the pandas instead. The breeding program was never as successful as they hoped. Millions of dollars wasted on equipment. For nothing.
Not nothing. We wouldn't have the prenatal clinic without the panda program.
It was nice of you to do the scans.
It was my pleasure. Getting to see a baby for the first time is, special.
Honestly, I'd be more excited to see a baby panda in the bamboo forest, but I'm grateful for the sonogram.
Thank you.
the train.
We expected that.
Is the asset secure?
On the move. Block the road, please, and thank you.
I'll set up near the shrine.
Dipshit.
Well,
he's dead.
Okay, I think we should get you out of here, just in case.
Something wrong?
Nothing you should worry about. But I'd prefer to get you somewhere more secure. Too many access points. We need an extraction. Send the helo. Meet us at the atrium.
Heavy
Access denied. Card key required. Assistance needed.
Save him there. I'll let you know when you can come out.
Where is that helo? En route to the atrium. Negative. Atrium is compromised. New rendezvous at the arena. Copy that.
We don't have much time. Get to the arena. Hey, Mari. It's, Wally, actually.
Wally? Where the hell is Manny?
We sort of agreed he should sit this one out.
That was probably a bad idea.
Torres is on her way. I'll tell Manny you're okay.
No, please don't. Just leave
him to look back. In case anything happens to us, I don't want to get his hopes up.
Signs critical.
Don't shoot! It's me! I'm coming out! Agent, you can shoot a flare. Taurus is on her way.
What, you miss me or something?
Thank you, Agent. Are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Hey, I'm fine. I'm fine.
The baby?
So far, so good. Even got some prenatal vitamins. And a scan. Yeah, everything's normal. We're not out of the woods, but their doctors say she looks healthy.
She?
It's a girl.
They took care of you. You were safe with them?
No. No, I wasn't safe with them. That psycho was only good to me because she knew she needed me alive to get what she wants.
Well, what does she want?
For you to give her the White House. And to install her organization as rightful military force. To stand down and give her legitimacy. What else did you expect from a woman like that?
Maybe we should just give her what she wants.
Fuck that.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm with Wally. Giving in to people like that never ends well.
We can't do this alone.
Well, we don't have to. Where's Vic?
Sokolova has him.
Well, then, you get him back. He knows her operation. He helped build it. You want to take her down? And you want to protect your family? Get Vic. Where's Kelso?
Back in New York.
We need to get sleep. We have a big day tomorrow.
Thank you.
Nat, I just wanted to let you know. The asset is in place and awaits your orders.
Excellent.